Alright, Instagram, the popular photo sharing application for iOS, is now finally available for Android devices. Isn't that great? So let me just give you a quick tour of the different sections of the application that's running on my Samsung Galaxy Note. So I hope you like it.